What are we doing? We're doing it again, aren't we? Sanini's, you know what's what. Going to Sanini's. Why are we going there?
To test our new trailer.
Test out the new rooftop camper. Should be pretty good.
And it's holidays.
The only negative is it's bloody freezing and wet and crap in that. Yeah?
Yes.
So it's not ideal, but you know what? We're tougher than most, aren't we? And answers yes.
Yes.
Alright. Yeah. Well, we sort of made it. We're on the way. The weather's looking okay for now. How long that stays like that, who knows? And we're testing a couple of things. We're testing out the cell fire. We've got a cell fire. Boosts our mobile signal, and so far, we've got full reception. We usually get like one bar reception about here, and we're at full 4G. So we could be streaming and shit. Oh yeah, Netflix. No, the real one, the Essendon game tomorrow night.
Oh yeah.
So we're about to watch the Bombers. Even though we're probably going to lose, but at least we're going to watch it. Anyway, where are you?
What a game, I've got a Bombers aeroplane.
We're about to test it. Yeah. Oh, that's nice. We can test out the new camper and test out the cell fire, which is still full 4G.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a bit foggy, but we'll have a crack. I might put it in full drive straight away.
Put it exactly on your face. Maybe not.
It's a bit slippery. There it is, Kira. It's not even leaving us. But there it goes.
Bye-bye.
So the kids are over there hunting for a bit of free firewood. As they do, which is nice. And here we go. This is how we're thinking of setting up. Fire pit, camper, and the car. So the awning should come out around here. Hopefully give us a good bit here, not too far from the fire. What do you reckon, Kiara? Sound pretty good?
Did you ring Marshmallows?
Negative. Yeah, sorry about that. I forgot about your sugar addiction. There you go, boy.
That's not helping.
Yeah, classic. Alright, so is this bed for the night?
Mine, all to myself.
Alright, give us a look.
I haven't set it up yet, but...
You're going to have to... Oh yeah, can't really see much. Did you close the rooftop skylight?
What's that?
The skylight. No. Oh no, it's open. So, yeah, can't see much with all your blankets in the way because you haven't made your bed.
I just got up here!
So you're in the 23-0.
Yep.
And then we got the new camper. With the Kings, the old cheapo, but yeah, old matey thinks it looks pretty good. Hey, show us your bedroom.
There's blankets on the lots.
Look at you, beds are made.
Well,
brilliant. It's got three big windows.
This one doesn't fit the bed.
Feels comfy.
This one doesn't.
What's fit that? It's like there's an egg under there. What is this thing? It's a set of plums.
It's butt.
Now, was there another pole in here, mate?
Oh, yeah.
That pole, I believe, is like a spreader pole which stops if the wind blows, it's closing on you. So, we'll have to look at that later. What do you think? You're pretty happy with bed?
Yeah. This one doesn't fit the bed.
I reckon it looks alright, eh? Uh-oh, starting to rain. Starting to spit. And then the not quite finished camper, the inside there with my camp chair and firewood and good looking bloke. Kitchen, which everything's going to get wet because don't have the awning on it yet. Anywho, and I'll tell you what, if you're one of these pricks that leave fires like that, there's your cat. Wait. Oh, that was hard. Oh, tough.
You got scared. Is a worm! Ah!
Now when we go camping tired, Dad likes to cook gourmet, doesn't he? Dad cooks gourmet camp cooking. Hey Kiara?
Yeah?
Gourmet camp food? Here we go, what do we got? Oh, a couple of McCain's pizzas. Oh, that's hot. Would you believe? There you go, look at that. So what are you trying to do?
Trying to get water so I can clean my nose.
Where are you getting the water from?
Here.
Breakfast on my camping?
Hey, aren't you not allowed to have the same as what you already had?
Oh, she's broke the rules.
That was yesterday.
Oh, she's broken the
rule.
This is a new day. One rule.
The only rule we made.
Oh, well, now I have to eat them.
He's probably going to go get the
now
two.
Now I have to eat them. Give me. Just kidding.
Where are they?
Yeah, you can grab a pack out the back, mate. In the back of the car.
Here? Or in the back seat?
Alright, so last night, Tyler, what were we looking at? There was something shiny over in the trees and we couldn't work it out and we were thinking maybe a fishing lure?
Yeah.
So let's go have a look.
I got a shovel and a stick if we can't reach
it. Is that yellow thing? Mosquito trap or some type of bug trap thing. Anyway.
And it looks like it's full.
That solves it.
And it looks like it's full.
Now it's so hot.
Who you got there, Kiara?
Big baby.
Yeah, I'm sure
they're down with me.
Couple of visitors.
Hey?
Couple of visitors to sight. Don't know if I want them, you know. Hey, Tyler. Crashing our party, aren't they?
Are we crashing your party, Ty? I've got in the car? I've got some iced donuts for some special people.
She brought some healthy stuff.
And some sausages and some hamburgers and some bread and some sauce and some coffee for Mummy. Nanny.
Mama's stick side. Can you see me? Wait. Whoever is watching this, watch Tyler go through the puddle. Yes, and it looks like he pooped himself because he's got water all up his butthole. Gosh, I went through the puddle on my spy. I can't go through the puddle! I just... Tyler! It's your turn! Hold up,
we'll be right back.
Yeah, was it Kiara? Good steak singer. How come the steak's here and the singer's here though?
Wait, I can't see these bits. Green. See these bits? They're just full of fat. They're just fat.
I can't get this green bit off.
And you're eating strawberries after your noodles because you didn't want steak. Oh, speaking of, I better get mine off before it ends up burnt. Oop, I think the damage is done. We'll flip it and see. No, it's alright. It's not too bad. Oop, turn this off. Oh, wrong way. Alright.
Washing your toenails?
Yeah.
Alright, we ready to pack up?
Yeah.
I'm not. I don't want to go home.
I want to be in bed.
You want to be in bed. Here's one surprising thing. This has been running now. It's still 13.3. We're still full. Friday night we had some pizzas in the pie warmer. The fridge has been running, charging everything, the GoPro, power station. Still full. And what, it's Sunday and that was disconnected Friday lunchtime. My car, which charged all the way here, hasn't been running anything but a cell phone, is at 12.8 volts. It's been running the Waco and the cell phone, that's it. And it's less, both with 120 ampere lithiums. Both kings. Bit weird. I'm pretty happy with that. Means the fridge isn't drawing too much. But the pack up and then get home and dry everything out. Yay. Yay? Yay. Yay. And then you got the axe murderer. According to that log anyway that he's been chipping away at.
I did the big bits.
Yep, you got a murderer's walk. Watch it doesn't end up in your kneecap, bud. But we'll keep warm by the fire for a bit longer. And then start the pack up, yeah?
Yeah.
Happy with that? But overall, camp trailer is a win. You reckon, Ty?
Yeah.
Comfy?
It takes you at least 2 minutes to pack it up.
Hopefully, I reckon it'll take me a bit longer than 2 minutes.
What?
But the possums last night climbing up the bloody ladder.
And on my bike.
Oh
and
yeah, we got...
It didn't fall.
Yeah, I might be able to put that footage on here. I got a video of a possum climbing onto his bike.
It didn't fall.
Did I tell you that, Kiara? Yeah, we were filming out of the window. It was on the table and then it climbed on his bike and the wheel all moved and it looked like it was going to fall.
You were out here the whole time and I wasn't
there. I was out here for another half an hour or so, that was about it. There's only so much internet-less games I could play on my phone.
And I played one last night on your phone.
Yeah, Bazooka Boy. Anyway, it's a shame we have to go, but we do. Get off his bike, you turd.
It listened.
Oi.
Where are you going?
Get to bed.
Bazooka.
Oh yeah, and I was saying, yeah, everything king so far has been good. Except for this. That voltage meter says 8.8 and that one says 13.3, so I'm assuming that one's buggered, but anyway, it is kings, you get what you get. Go to the brake, please. Don't look for it. You should. Whoa! Yep, that's the brake. Now, gently to the accelerator, off the brake, to the accelerator. Turn back that way. That's it. We don't need to go any faster than that. Yep. Nice and slow for these big potholes, and we've got a camper on the back. You're doing perfect, mate. Keep on the road. Now to the brake. Perfect stop. Keep your foot on the brake all the time. That's it. Good boy. Alright, She's done this before, but it's been a little while, so we're gonna have another go again.
Where am I going?
We're gonna go up the hill, we're gonna go that way.
Down the hill? There's a big pothole.
Is your foot on the brake?
Yes.
Nicely. So we're in gear now, so it's all up to you. Very gently off the brake and then under the accelerator. You remember? Just gently.
Go this way?
Yep. Let's go straight for now. You're doing perfect. Now you're gonna have to, because we've got a bit of a hill here, you're gonna have to give, once the trailer's through them potholes, just let it go through gently. Now you're gonna have to give it a little curry up the hill, a little more accelerator. Keep going and stay in the middle of the road. Let go, give it some accelerator. Give it some. Oh, you've done well, Kiara. And you too, Tyler, you both did well. Your pedal control is really good, mate.
And I'm not stopping, I'm going the rest of the way home.